So thank you. So we are active in India since 1995. So I'm Sridhar from EHP India, representing EHP Germany. So from the year 1995 till now, you know, in the past 25 years, we have supplied several hundred scales to the who is who of the Indian foundry industry and also to the metallurgy industry. So the digital weighing, you know, the era of digital weighing was ushered in by our EHP digital crane scales, and they are very much benefiting to the foundry industry. Not only at the time of tapping the molten metal from furnace into the ladle, but also at the time of charging, we are trying to support our customers.
My name is Jan Friedmann. I'm joint manager at EHP Germany, and we have now many crane scale products in use, as well as weighing data receiving units, and we already plan forward what's the next step. So with Industry 4.0, also our scales need to become more smarter, and there we are right now having many different cooperations with industry partners and try to develop crane scales which can communicate with different products as well to get a foundry more automatic and more efficient to use.
My name is Albert Friedmann. I'm the owner of EHP. My son has joined the company. Now he's a machinery engineer, and the next generation is prepared also from Sridhar's side. But we hope that we can always be of value for our children and our staff and yes. For everything. We love to come to India. We like the people very much. It's always a fair cooperation, and we hope that we have many years we can stay in touch with the foundry industry and with the people here.
Yes.
Thank you. The current plans in India are still to go ahead like it was, to give our proposals to the foundry how they can improve their melting situation, and this is our also with our weighing data transmission by radio and so on. There we have so many possibilities.